Rotherham United beat Brighton and Hove Albion to boost their championship survival hopes and confirm bottom club Blackpool's relegation to League One. Matt Derbyshire put the Millers ahead inside the opening 10 minutes, diverting Jordan Bowery's cross beyond goalkeeper David Stockdale. Baram Kyle and Craig McIlsmith wasted Brighton's best opportunities in the second half. Blackpool, who face Reading on Tuesday, are down with 6 games still to play. Lee Clark's team have endured a miserable season, bottom of the table since October and without a victory in their past 12 matches. It was left to Rotherham to seal their fate, Steve Evans' side producing a hard-fought display to edge past Brighton and pull themselves 7 points clear of the relegation zone. Derbyshire's tidy finish set the Millers on their way during an uneventful opening period in which the Seagulls offered little threat going forward. But Chris Houghton's team were much more dangerous after the interval, with midfielder Kyle unable to beat goalkeeper Emiliano Martinez when through on goal and Bowery almost turning Leon Best's cross into his own net. At the other end, Derbyshire had a great opportunity to double the home side's lead on the break, only denied by Stockdale's fine save when one-on-one with the goalkeeper. And, after substitute McIlsmith's effort was kept out by Martinez, it was Rotherham who again came closest to finding the net, as Danny Ward's effort struck the outside of the post following more good work from Derbyshire's